Hello friends, today's topic is taken from ancient India. The title of today's video is Vardhaman Mahavir, the Smart Marketing Strategist. Vardhaman Mahavir was born in 540 BC. In a village called Kundagram in North Bihar. He abandoned the world at the age of 30 and became an ascetic. When he reached at the age of 42, he attained Kaivalya or Dhyan or knowledge. The founder of Jainism, Mahavir mainly aims at the attainment of freedom from worldly bonds. No ritual is required for acquiring such liberation or freedom. It can be obtained through right knowledge, right faith, and right action. These three are considered to be the three jewels or three ratna of Jainism. Now the question is raised. Why did Vardhaman Mahavir give three jewels or three ratna to his followers? I will try to explain it in the following way. Vardhaman Mahavir was contemporary of Gautam Buddha. Gautam Buddha was born in 563 BC in Lumbini in Nepal. At the age of 29, like Mahavir again, Gautam Buddha left home. He kept on wandering for about 7 years and then attained knowledge at the age of 35. He said that the world is full of sorrows and people suffer on account of desires. If desires are conquered, nirvana will be attained. That is, man will be free from cycle of birth and death. Gautam Buddha recommended an eightfold path, that is, Ashtangika Marga, for the elimination of human misery. Eightfold path or Ashtangika Marga means the eight actions or observations had to be followed by layman to achieve the Nirvana. Now Gautam Buddha and Vardhaman Mahavir were both belongs to Kshatriya family. Gautam Buddha was older than Vardhaman Mahavir. Gautam Buddha had started to preach his doctrine in Gangetic region 30 years before the Vardhaman Mahavir. So, when Vardhaman Mahavir started to preach his doctrine in Gangetic region, there was little scope for him because Gautam Buddha had already succeeded to convert the region to large extent in his favor. So, to convert the people to Jainism, Mahavir propagated that if you profess Buddhism, you have to follow eightfold path to achieve the Nirvana. On the other hand, if you profess Jainism, you have to follow only three jewels or three ratna, that is, right knowledge, right faith, and right action. It would be very easy to follow three actions instead of eight actions of Buddhism. To conclude, Vardhaman Mahavir appears to be a very smart marketing strategist to popularize his doctrine against his rival Gautam Buddha. Thank you for watching my video.